Alright, we are going to dip this filter paper into catalase, which is actually yeast. We're going to blot it. And then we're going to drop it into hydrogen peroxide. And it will sink. After time, it'll float. Okay, which one do you think is better?